How to get this prom look. It is actually very simple. If you just follow along, I'm sure you could do it too. I did use many palettes in this look, so I'm going to leave all the palette descriptions in the description box below. So if you want to know how to get this look, please stay tuned and watch the rest of this video. So I'm going to start with using my Becca Blacklight Primer Filter Primer. Just going to get a little bit on my finger and just rub it all over my face. Using my Fenty Beauty foundation, I'm going to get a little bit and also put that all over my face. Starting with my Natural Love palette, I'm going to use the color Makeup and Chill. It's at the very bottom right here. I'm going to go back and use a little bit of the shade of Undercolor. It's a little bit darker. Then I'm going to use concealer on my eyelid to create a cut crease look, getting a little bit on the tip of my brush. I have the Urban Decay Metallic Palette. I'm going to use this. For this look, I'm going to use the Maiden shade on here, and it's a very shimmery shade. On the very inner corners of my eyes, I want to use the Honey Butter color in the Natural Love palette. So now I'm going to take the tape off. I'm going to use my Sex Kitten eyeliner and just fill in my waterline first. Now I'm going to take my eyeliner brush and create a winged eyeliner. I'm going to go back and add my concealer. It's from Sephora. It is in the shade Caramel. Using my Too Faced bronzer, I'm going to create my contour line. I'm going to use my Kat Von D translucent powder, and I'm just going to set it under my eyes and at my jawline and on my nose. I'm going to use my Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow Pro Mate in Chocolate. Alright, so now over my eyebrows, I'm going to go back and use my Anastasia Beverly Hills Clear Brow Gel. Just set my eyebrow in place. Now let's go back and wipe off all the excess for this translucent powder. I'm going to use my Fit Me blush, and it's in the color Fairy. Using my Huda Beauty 3D highlighter palette, I'm going to use the shade Seychelles, and it is right here. I want to go back and go under my eyebrows in the shade Spotlight in my natural palette. Here and just highlight underneath my eyebrows a little bit. So next I'm going to use these eyelashes from Adderall and just set them. While I let that set a little bit, I want to do the eyeshadow underneath my eyes. I'm going to go back and use the Natural Love palette. The dark shades we used on the outside, I'm going to use that on the outer corners of my eye. Starting with the color Undercover, using the fine tip at the end of my shade light brush from Kat Von D. Now for the inner corners of my eye, I want to go back and use the shade Spotlight. I'm going to go back and use the highlighter from the Huda Beauty palette. Just get a little bit and dab it on the inner corners of my eye. And I'm also going to grab a little bit and put it underneath my eyebrows. Now I'm gonna go and use my Bobbi Brown mascara. For my lipstick, I'm going to use my Anastasia Beverly Hills matte lipstick, and it's in the color Rum Punch.